Hello, Minecraft fans. I'm back. It's Christian, Server Veteran Part 2. So, as you can see, I've upgraded the house, made a new floor, stairs, two chests, focus, and feather things. And I made another chest, collected between two videos I made for now. Made the chest for Woody Woody, yummy yummy. Now, I did a tunnel underground, and the tunnel register. And you can see, I changed the texture back. It's better like it. So what I made for here is just go dig, it was great. I took out for lava and things you can fall. I just made until it will go down. Until if you can see where, until it goes until 16. And it's 16.60. Now, I made this. I didn't dig it out, so you can see. Just went. Dig it out the other wall thing. So I just went. Picked 5 blocks, okay? I skipped this one, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And voila. Then take 5 more. And 5 more. And 5 more. Then you get perfect 5 by 5 block. Same here. Not here. Same here. It's in here. You get 30 by 30 by 30 by 30. Okay? Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop the video and then I'm gonna dig this out. Okay? Or I should dig it out in front of me so you can see what I will find. I did this so I can find a lot of materials. Iron, redstone. For now I found 32 redstone. For all of this I got 264 cobblestone. I hate sand. You'll find iron really easy, not coal. You can make it your own downground house. Did I just say downground? Underground house. And one of the episodes I'm gonna make a mob spawner and a mob killer. You get out of it. Oh, stuff from it. It's really hard to make. This is why I'm making this. Guys, after I upload this video, sorry, before I upload this video, I'm gonna upload how to change your resource pack. Okay? Texture pack, resource pack, one of them. Oh shit. I have to use my iron one. Everything was kicked out. I think it sucks. I don't know, it's still about 8 or 15. Yeah, it's not equal. I don't know what happened. So I'm gonna fill it in this. Sadly. I'm gonna pick 1 for more. What about the just second? No, it's perfect. After I remove the drivers and the everything, it'll be perfect. This will be my secret base. Sorry guys, you had to see this, but because some guys think I would cheat, go on craft creative mode and do everything like that. So I have to let you see this. Okay, so I want to put it in this. Now we're at 16 feet. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do it straight time through here. Let's see if we find something. I'm gonna go 15. It's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sorry guys, need to make a new fix. So I'm gonna make 1 iron, and then I'm gonna make 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm gonna get the, I want to make a chest, and the crafting table to get with me. Sorry guys for the time. If anybody is wondering why I do only 15 minutes, that's because that's the only time I have at home, and to download a new video recorder. So I'm gonna put chest here. Crafting table here. I forgot to make a reference. No worries. So it has to make them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that's 15. Same note for the other side. This takes a long time to get the knots. Because then after I do this, that, and that, and to organize it, I mean, make it a count, so they can match each other, like a secret tunnel. So, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 15. For now, I'm fucking nothing. Okay, it's this time. 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five. I found a bit of coal. It's better than nothing. I wanted to. Last one. Ooh, iron. And redstone too. So we're lucky. And iron under it. One, two, three, four, five. 10 more. We made our last tunnel. So this for sorry for the bad video, guys. See you next time. Like, rate, and comment if you like this video. Thanks for watching.